Emergency video. This is our LED safety hammer. It is made of faux plastic. This is a hammer with a head for protection. And here is the cutter to cut seat belt. And here there are two buttons. One is for flashlight. Here it is here flashlight with one white LED. And this one is beacon. Nine pieces of red LEDs in this handle. We will show you how it works. When we turn on flashlight button, it will be used for lighting. And here, when we can put beacon button, it will flash frequently. When your car is in danger or something else, we just put it on our car top and it will flash to warn others. And the hammer is equipped with a magnetic base. Look. And it is covered by two pieces AAA cells. We just screw it up and put cells here. And screw it up too, then it can be used. That's all.